One of the greatest needs God has put into the heart of every human being is for a father.
Has your father let you down? Has your stepfather let you down?
Every father is responsible for passing on the blessing.
Don't drop the ball now, because it's not somebody else's responsibility to carry what you've been given.
Fatherhood is something that has been on the heart of the Kendrick brothers for a long time.
We put a representation of our father, Larry Kendrick, in all of our movies.
There's no way that we could have told the stories we've told in the manner we did without our father's influence.
And action.
And I think this documentary is really the product of all of that thinking and prayer.
I want to make a difference in the lives of young people the way my father made a difference in my life.
Sherman felt more like a father than he did a coach.
Coach Sherman was always that second father figure for me when I was playing sports, and he treated all of his guys like that.
It's not just about fatherhood, but it's about redemption. It's about second chances.
One of the themes that emerges as we talk about the fatherhood of God is that he does what we cannot do.
And I went down on my face and began to weep. You've been everything. Look at what you've done for me.
In the Bible, the blessing was everything. That blessing was the covenantal transfer of the favor of God for the future of the child.
I declare that you are a beloved son in whom we are well pleased.
So that's the way he sends me off to start our family. I lacked nothing emotionally. I'm leaving full.
I get home from work about 5 o'clock. Unmute my phone. First thing I see, did you have a baby in 1972 in Allegheny County?
I would get asked about family history, and I'm like, man, I didn't have any answers because I didn't know.
Immediately, I'm like, okay, I'm in. I got to see where this is going to go. I'm in.
I said, what did you name the baby? And she said, John. Like, oh, man, this is her.
What?
I mean, I was so loud.
This isn't a fake. He's real. He's really out there. And this is really him.
God was speaking to me on that airplane saying, I want you to adopt this girl.
We just chose to love her and make her a part of our family. And I know that God does that for us too. He sets his heart on us.
This is the kind of film that families need to watch together.
God is standing there saying, I will be this for you. And I'll be the best father you could ever have.